Hare Krishna, welcome to ISKCON NVCC YouTube channel. My name is Nitin. Today we will see a small pastime about Tukaram Maharaj. Once upon one Ekadashi day, Tukaram Maharaj was performing bhajans and Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj was listening to them with love. When they were doing so, some Muslim soldiers got to know about the Shivaji Maharaj whereabouts, and a commander took an army of 2000 to surround the house where Tukaram Maharaj and Shivaji Maharaj were doing the kirtan. An informer whispered into Shivaji Maharaj's ear the current situation, that how 2000 people had surrounded them. And one of his bodyguards asked Tukaram Maharaj that, "Could we leave now, for we are all surrounded?" So Tukaram Maharaj told that none of you can leave while the bhajan is going on. So Shivaji Maharaj thought that this is nice. Today if I escape, that will be nice for me. And if I leave my body today, then I would be fortunate to leave my body on Ekadashi day and also in the assembly of saints. So he remained there. One of the spies went inside to see that if Shivaji Maharaj is there. He came out and told the commander that, "I cannot recognize Shivaji." So the commander made a plan and told it to all the soldiers that, "We will kill every person, so Shivaji will also come on this." On hearing this, Lord Vittala himself took a form of Shivaji Maharaj and went on a horse away and started riding. All the 2000 men and their commander went ahead. About after 40 miles, they were in the deep forest, and in the forest, Lord Vittala in the form of Shivaji Maharaj had disappeared out of nowhere. After 40 miles, the commander couldn't just understand that how an army of 2000 can't catch a single man. From this pastime, we learn that if you perform bhajans and prayers to the Lord very sincerely and with very great devotees, then the Lord is there to protect you. Thank you very much. Hare Krishna.